The team behind the One Menasha Center was faced with a big challenge: build a modern 8-floor office building on a tight urban site that was once home to the 109-year-old Hotel Menasha and a First National Bank. One reason for the $12.6 million project's success was the decision to angle the northeast corner of the building back from the street. Not only did this design provide one of the first floor tenants with a drive-through, it also added an eye-catching architectural feature and provided for a clear view down Main Street, which curves around the building. The 120,000 square foot One Menasha Center now has one floor of retail at street level. Menasha-based Faith Technologies leases the remaining floors. One Menasha Center, Myron Construction, Performa Inc., Faith Technologies, Point of Beginning, and Menasha Downtown Development.